Yo, listen. Ooh.
The rear of the life, it's a tale told by an idiot. Still we can't figure it. Maybe the simplistic things, that is where the difference is. In freedom only has meaning if you know what a prison is. All we see is differences. Death don't distinguish them. Flicker and flame with the brightest light, it extinguish them. Then it's gone, a little spot on forever. The soil that covers bones decomposes whoever. Whether you're rich or you're clever, the buyer or seller cannot trade what they have made for another day. Even as a slave, the heathen is made by believers in rage. As a gauge to find a way to deceive them from wage. From the screen to the page, to the wall of a cave. I wondered if what we say ever really has changed. Because we ain't got a clue from whom that we came. But giving it names is one of the ways that we entertain. Death of kings. Death of kings. Yeah. Death of kings. Yeah. Death of kings. Who can read the riddle of life? I've wondered many times if Shakespeare was right. And it signifies nothing, just the heavens bluffing. But the jokes on us, cause we discuss all this deeper stuff. What if thieving and lust is equal to trust? As it all just eventually turn into dust. Must we change our disgust for the lust of depravity? And adjust for just the cusp of reality. I have not sussed enough to give myself clarity. But I do know enough not to trust them in charity. Cause the language of death is spoken by a golden breath. I know that I am going, but I am not hoping to be next. So yes, I do cling to this vanity. And I dip my pen in the ink of insanity. When my numbing disparity passes, it's normality. The comedy of history is we don't see, it's a tragedy. Death of kings. Death of kings. Yeah. Death of kings.
Yo,
the life, given equipment for recognizing the science, the lines are unclear. Trying to undo tears is near enough impossible. We're clung to fear. The cost of letting go is less than we show, but still, it's way more than we are willing to know. So I cling harder, my mother and my father, as if they're the only ones that gave birth to a child. They say life is a gift, I don't know if it is. Not because I literally don't know where it is. Are we spirits from another realm cast down into this world, or just animals focused on how we feed ourselves? Heaven or hell, what's the perspective? A strong desire to return to the source, and you call it a death wish. But maybe they have just settled the riddle. No beginning or end, but there's a life in the middle. Yeah.
Death of kings.
You should know it by now, ladies and gentlemen. Sing along.
Death of kings. Yeah. Death of kings. Death of kings. No matter where. No man talk, let's speak of graves and epitaphs. Whoa, and nothing dead we call our own, but death is a yet I cannot accept. Whoa, you see, I never dreamed it would get like this. Thoughts divine are intermixed and broken. Now could this be the path I've chosen? I'm on a kite, I feel and kill. I read the stone upon the ground that keeps me. I cry to cry, and death release me. Death of kings, yeah. Death of kings, ah. Death of kings. Yeah.